Action.
Yes. Hi, I'm Lawrence.
Vlogger Jan.
Dennis.
En Paul. And today we are going to do the turning assist. Yep.
Turning assist.
With a pile of cones.
Okay, and again, you can see, no Charlotte, no Laia. And it is a bit the same story again. Laia, she missed her flight the last time. Now she took the train, but she slept in the train. So instead of stepping out of in Amsterdam, she woke up at Leeuwarden, where she's now. So no idea where she is, but she's too late. And Charlotte, she had to work. So hope to see you there next time.
Where are the balls?
In the middle.
In the middle. So we're going to do turning assist, and Vlogger Jan is behind the orange cones. We'll start up the exercise like this.
Vlogger!
Yeah. I will pass the ball to Vlogger, he will come in front of the cones. Yeah. And then one touch, will pass back.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll walk out of the ball, Vlogger Jan will go to one or either side of the field. I will give him the ball, put it in his hoop, and then reverse turning assist. Puts the ball in his hoop.
And now?
That's it.
He did it in one touch, right?
He did it in one touch. Yeah.
Can we do that in a
yeah, sure.
Way? Question? No?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay, let's go. One touch towards the goal.
Okay, it's very similar to what the Pocket's video was about the turning, because we get the ball. Yeah, if you can pass me the ball, like really slow mo. Yeah, I receive it behind me, let it roll. Yeah, let it roll. Put out my right leg, left elbow underneath, left hand underneath the right elbow, and then. Easily do it. So actually it's not really one touch, but you let the ball roll past you, right leg out, left hand underneath the right elbow, and then I can do this. Yeah?
Almost.
Does that answer your question a little bit?
No, pull out your elbow more.
No, it's the left hand underneath the right elbow.
So it's,
yeah. So you receive it,
hop. Okay, I got it.
Yep.
Yeah, I got it.
Little variation. because, as Lawrence just said, you can do it on the forehand as well. But a defender, yeah, like Pulver John here, if I receive the ball, and he'll probably close down the pass on the forehand because a lot of people just turn it around. So what we're going to do on the other side, so you let it roll in front of you. He will move his stick up to here to close the pass to the goal. And put it behind.
Ah!
Yeah? Okay, the game is like this, because now we're going to do a little bit of turning scoring, because that's actually the essence of the exercise that you can do. Turn right away. Yeah. So you can choose. Yeah. You walk over the cones, pass it back, and you can either go to the right side or the left side, get the ball. Same thing, now on top of the deep.
If you agree on this goalie logic, it's very weird because
in goalie world everybody's a winner, right?
Everybody's a winner. I think Dennis's IQ is like up there, so I'll follow his decision.
Was a good game.
Yeah, good definitely. Game. Pointers for the turn. If you want the ball to go around you, you put your left hand underneath your right elbow, and now we easily can flip it around ourselves. And you can use that to score, to do passing, to assist, that's all. Same for over here. So you get the ball, let it roll past you, left hand underneath the right elbow, and you can flip it to the width of the field. That was it. If you like this video, then pop one. Okay, pop one. Not a very high IQ yet. If you like this video, then like it.
Follow us on Facebook, Instagram and YouTube.
Winner!
Yeah! See you next time.